All right, we're going. Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Paper Mario. Possibly close to the finale, but probably not quite, because, you know, we got a lot of cleanup work to do first before we go kick Bowser's backside. So, let's just quickly review. Last time, we ended last week by beating... Well, not beating, but we completed all of Chuck Wismo's quizzes, and you can see we're up to 20 star pieces. Getting close to being able to buy that last badge or two from Merlot. I think there's only like only a few star pieces left, and I think there's really only one person left who has any. And that's why we're back at Koopa Village, because we're gonna do the last batch of favors here for the old Koopa Coot, who, remember, doesn't normally ask for favors. Oh, he has he only has one left. Well, hell, all right. He has one last favor to ask. That cat Bowser, you must defeat that evil king. Alright. Alright, well, I don't have to do anything for him then. Alright, well. Thank you. Alright, well, that was easy. So, if I don't have to do that, well, I'm missing like a few star pieces. What else have I got to do? Well, we have the chain mail, actually. Paracarry out here. We have that chain letter, which is still going around. I can probably go, I have two letters, actually. Merlot at Shooting Star and Goompa Pa in the Goomba Village. Okay, well, Goompa Pa. I can go visit him. That's easy enough. I'm right here. Hey, Goompa Pa. That's you, right? Yes, it is. All right. Paracarry has another letter. Bam. Sup, Addison? Bam. All right. The postal service is great. Letter for Goombaria. All right. And boom! Lucky Day is in this game. All right. That's Lucky Day is a good badge if you can free up the points for it. But it's an expensive one, if I remember. Because Pretty Lucky's 3. Lucky Day is 7. But it's I think that's 10%. A 10% fail rate, that's a 30% fail rate, so... I think. Something like that. At least I think it was in the 1,000-year door. But I don't think I can free 7 points up. Don't think. If I took off Power Jump and Power Quake, that's 3. I want to keep that, I want to keep all these. And Pretty Lucky would be 6. I probably won't need I Spy anymore. Or First Attack, actually. So I could actually... I might be able to do this, because Heat Power, I'm going to take that off. I probably won't need Quake Hammer anymore, because I won't be sealing enemies. I'm going to obviously ditch Pretty Lucky. I won't need that anymore. And if I take off First Attack, bam, there's 7 points. Because obviously once we go to Bowser's Castle, I will be able to fight everything. So there. Thank you, Goompa. That's a good one. All right, now the chain letter I got to go see Merlot with. I don't think I have all the star pieces, though. I think I'm still missing a few. Or maybe I don't. Maybe I'm not. I don't know. It's worth a check at Luigi's house, because I thought there were a couple left. Let's go check. I still needed, like, 3 more. Or something. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. What's up, Sackboy? Let's go check the old stat board here. The old chalkboard here. Star pieces. Missing 5. Thank you to Thrilla, as always, for the auto host. Yeah, see, I figured it was up with Chuck Quizmo's quizzes. That's I got all 64 quizzes, but it took me 69 attempts to get them all. That's what happened. Oh, not too bad. Not doing too bad. So, it's 7 badges left out there, and there's 5 star pieces left out there. I don't know where those other 5 star pieces are, though. If Koopa Coot's got nothing left to do. I thought I revisited everywhere once I put I Spy on, so... Interesting. We also got to fight the Master up at the dojo one last time. Arguably the hardest enemy in the game. That'll be fun. Excuse me there, guys. Well, I might as well go deliver the chain letter, because maybe... There might still be a star piece in on that. Actually, Merlot might actually... If anybody's going to give me star pieces, it would be Merlot, so... With this, with how long this chain letter is, I wouldn't be surprised if it was just, boom, 5 star pieces, here you go. You've seen Coot give me 3 at a time here, so... Let's go visit Merlot. Who's again up here? Or it's a badge, one or the other. Alright. Paracarry delivers letters. Bam, here you go. Please tell me this chain's finally over. Merle and Starborn Val. Oh! Merlot was Merle's daughter. There you go. And. Treasure I've kept for a long time. I'm going to give it to you as thanks. You could always come back and swap me something for it. It's a star piece. Alright, so there's still 4 left. And that was all the letters, too, I think. Unless I missed 4 letters somewhere. Or something. I don't know. Actually, I've got 21. Let's see. I think I can buy... I think the last badge is worth 25. Yeah. The Power Plus badge. I don't know where the last 4 star pieces are, and I was kind of like, I'm gonna try to find them all. Game, please. I'm gonna try to find them all, but unless they're in Bowser's castle and you gotta go back, but that'd be silly. All right, well, suppose really at this point the only thing left to do is fight the master, because letters are done. Actually, I haven't checked my mail. Let me check my mail one last time. One last check of the old postman mail. Computer, please. Come on. We got a letter from Babette. Oh, from Bruce again. God damn it. This guy's obsessed. Seriously. But Bombetti says hi. Bruce just says hi. So it's all good. Let's see. Watt has one. From her mother? Alright. Okay. So... So it's like, who's Watt's mother? Lackalester has one from Flight. Who's Flight? Who is Flight? You're Spike. You turncoat. You're hanging around with Mario. I'll never forgive you. You big traitor. I heard that your real name is Lackalester, too. I never heard such a silly name. I'm going to call you Lackalester from now on. Only way you can remember respect now would be to beat Lord Bowser. Ha, yeah, right. Flight of Team Lackatoo. All right. He says hi as well. Alright, what's up, Pixel? Alright, well... Like I said, I guess the only thing left really is to fight the Master. Which, could be a little interesting. Who do I want out for this? Realistically. Sushi, I guess. Let's save, however, because the Master will probably kick my ass at least once. The Master in his final form is the hardest boss in the game. And he's not even really a boss, so this may take 2 or 3 tries. That's why I just stayed where I did. Final round. He will hold nothing back at all. I am going to get my ass beat. I could use Zap Tap. That's true. A little late for that, but that's okay. What I'm gonna do is we're gonna do this. We're gonna have this isn't gonna help a whole lot, but Master is optional. Yeah, but still, it's the defense up now. How long will they let me do this? Because not very long at all. Probably should have zap-tapped. As you can see, 6 damage for blocking the attack. And I only have 35, so... And that's just one of his attacks. Sushi, would you mind, I don't want to waste my flower points on squirting, so let's just... Yeah, as Addison's saying in chat, he has 99 HP, so this... gonna hurt. Aha! Ah, I didn't block the third one. There's three of them. Right, okay. I knew there was a third one coming. I couldn't remember when it was, though. So that wasn't bad. I blocked the first two. That wasn't too bad. And plus I have, like, Ultra Shrooms and Life Shrooms out the ass right now, so I mean... That one did okay, that one was slightly more, but still blocked them both. That's good. And it breaks it up. This is with the extra defense from the water block, which is a little scary when you think about it. Time I stopped being so merciful, alright. I am missed, asshole! Nice job! Alright, you know what? No, you know what? Do it again. Because when he does those multiple attacks, it's one defense extra on each of them, so... Probably worth it. I have that Jelly Ultra as a backup, if and I need it. Ha! I missed again! You suck. Yoshi Story. So happy. I wonder if that works on Project 64. I should play that. I haven't played that in years. Story of the Horses. Alright, didn't miss that time. Alright, I think this turn, just to be safe. I only have two ultras. That's the problem here. Use that. I'm not too concerned about when I get to Bowser, because he's not as hard to beat as this guy, so. I make it to Bowser in one piece, I should be good. Especially with all my HP and increases and stuff. Alright. Failed to block the first one, didn't time it right. Oh well. Not a big deal. Hey, there you go. See, not that bad at all. Not too bad overall. There you go. We did it. I bested the master, as you do. You get a diploma. Now Mario is the strongest. It does absolutely nothing. It was completely optional. You had no reason to do that. Other than just because you could. Oh. Here, please. What are you doing? What you doing? Alright. Da 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 da. Alright. Celebratory nap. Let's do it. Still a little bump. I'm missing four star pieces. They expect me to go through Bowser's castle and then go back, but I mean... Or just missed them. Flat out missed them. Oh well. Not a big deal. I guess we might finish this today then. Because I don't think there's anything else I have to do. So, might as well make our way to Paradise City. Where the grass is blue in this case. And the net result of all of this will be a trip to Starhaven, because we've now rescued all seven of them. We get up here. He rescued spirits. Make things happen. And actually, now that I remember, I gotta put firepower back on for a minute. Or no, ice power back on for a minute. Because there are going to be a few fiery fellas here. So, quick little badge swap I gotta make. Because this is not going to help me here for a little bit. No, take that off. I need ice power, because there's going to be a few little fireball fellows waiting for me on the way up to Starhaven. I don't think I need them once I get... I definitely need Spike Shield when I get to Bowser's Castle. Oh, shit. Alright. Why would it let you go back down? Why would it let you go back down? That's just silly. Back up there. Pete's sake, computer, come on. Or internet, come on. One or the other, whatever you're doing. Yeah, there are fireballs on this hill. Sentient ember orbs on this hill. So ice power is a must. Alright, curse, thank you. Thank you very much. Whoop. 10 damage. Get wrecked. Alright, you're gonna have to use your power of water. Extinguish him. Oh, we split. Alright. Alright. That wasn't very nice. That also wasn't very nice. I think you're a jerk. Eat the power of my boots. Yeah, how do you like that? You don't, that's the answer. And gone. Luckily, they still give, like, 2 star points each. Come on, why am I lagging? Why am I having lag today? Please, sound effects pack? Hey, you. Haha, gotcha. Okay. Maybe doing that not so smart, because if you don't kill them, they split. Boosh. Ha, nice try. See, lucky day is very nice, because they miss a lot more often than with just pretty lucky. You know what? Do nothing. Not worth it. I block the attack, it only does one. I mean, sure, I could sit here and grind star points off these guys all day long, just attack them once, let them split, but... Kind of a... Alright, I can't see. Game, thank you. Problem with coins. I think there's another one up here. Yeah, there is. One more. Hey, you. Ah, I can't see. Yeah. Hey, you. Hard to get a first strike on them, as you can see. They're pretty up there. But that's fine. Actually, you probably don't want to first strike them, because... Oh, no, they still split anyway. That's cute. Ah, do nothing. Whiffed. Didn't whiff, alright. All good. They want to split, let them split. They don't want to split, I don't care. I'm gonna have him do nothing. I don't think you can block attacks on the partner now that I think about it. Well, if you can, I'm just bad at it. God damn it. Nope. Alright, there we go. Fantastic. Aim, thank you. I think... Pretty well covers it for the fire enemies. I don't think there's any in Bowser's Castle, so... Far as I remember... Switch back to Spike Shield now. Which you definitely want, because there are a lot of Koopa Troll around, and they have spikes on their heads, as you've probably seen. Spike Shield, much better. A much better item to have. There's some spots around here. Houses. One final shop. Well, at least one. Actually, it's not the final shop. I just got super shrooms, though. Super shrooms and life shrooms if you need them. A little, toad house equivalent. Need to rest here after deal with those fireball duders. We'll take care of that. A little nappy nap. Alright. Thank you, Sushi, for closing the door behind us. I appreciate that. Alright, and that brings us to here. A place that is going to send us up to Bowser's Castle, from which we can get to Peach's Castle. This here's where the Star Spirits are. And now, we listen to them talk for 700 hours, which, by this point... Oh. Maybe not, never mind. They do things, and basically now you use the star beam. That's going to be important later. More about that later. And one final gift. It's the gift of lag is what it is. All right. It's the gift of clown car transportation. It's not a clown car. It's a shell. It's like a car thing. Whatever. The gift of lag. It's great. Oh, they didn't talk for 700 hours. That's great. Usually the star spirits are pretty talkative. They don't like to. They don't know when to shut up sometimes. But there you go. So you just gotta fly fast through space. That way, you can still breathe then. Or it's a shooting star. Whatever. Well, that's not, I hate to, somebody want to tell these guys that it's actually not a star, it's not a star, guys, it's got a star on it, but it's not, whatever. Whatever helps them sleep at night, I suppose. I'm gonna go sneaking on in. And it's time for Chapter 8, A Star-Powered Showdown. Where that big, ominous turtle guy's gonna get his butt kicked. Oh, speaking of clown cars, there they are. Shout out to Super Mario World. And the fun is about to begin. Let me just check the old viewer list here. See who we got? Not much. Not many. But I'll remind you both that the advent calendar is in play today. It is worth double, however, either because I'm streaming twice today. $10 gets you 1 hour extra streaming at Stream Week. $20 will get you two. Now, there is a badge block up there. We can get there later. Can't get there now because there's lava in the way. Also a key door. We can't get in there either. But we can go over here. We're going to have some company. The Koopa Patrol. Now remember, I say they got. This is why I had Spike Shield put back on, because these duders have spikes. So you gotta knock them on their ass. Knock them on their ass. Then it's capable, as usual, like any other Koopa, to step on them. And as usual, they have to get back up, which costs them their turn. So. At this point. Alright, well. Sushi really can't do anything here. Let me get somebody out who can. Who cares not for spikes? I think Watt cares about spikes, does he? Or does she? Haha! Won't matter because this battle's about over anyway. You can see we're at a point where even the Koopa Troll are only worth 2 points each. We're ahead of the curve here. They drop a key. It'll open a locked door. specifically the locked door. We see there's a bunch of toads in there. We gotta get them out. Actually, Watt, come here. Any little surprises in here? Nope. Always good to carry your little spark, your little sentient spark friend around, because you never know where there might be a hidden item. This case does not appear to be the case here, but that's all right. Pretty sure he can spark the Koopa Troll without getting poked, because he's been able to deal with spiky enemies before. All right, let's take our time here. Hello. I missed. How did I miss? It comes right at you. Oh, well. Bam. Boom. Well, it's not going to matter because I'm just going to attack the first guy anyway. Get wrecked. So, this guy is going to, however, have the ability to call in reinforcements. Now, I'm fine by that because that just means I can kill him too. You're going to have to attack me there, guy. He's in a no-win situation. If he calls in backup, I'm going to kill his backup. If he does that, that's going to be a problem. Can I do enough damage this way to prevent him from being able to do the thing he is about to do? I botched that one, but it doesn't matter. He's dead anyway. Had a nice try. He's still in a no-win situation because I can just power bounce him to death. There's another one in here. Yep, there he is. Hey, you. Oh, God, what? That's twice now. Oh, there's three of them. All right. Fine by me. See, their defense, I think, it's pretty standard for the Koopas. Because I have power plus and all or nothing on, I can still do damage to them. Whiffed! Yeah, you better panic. You better panic there, son. Because that miss cost you. Actually, it wouldn't have mattered, but... Alright, what are you going to do? What are you going to do there, guy in the back? What's your strategy? He's going to attack again. Big deal. Amp cares not. Alright. There we go. Should get at least one more level out of this, which is good. Possibly two, if there's enough enemies. There should be. Alright, everybody's gone. Can I... You see, Bowser's Castle also knows a lava processing plant, apparently. So what the reasoning there is, but... Hey, you. God dang it! If they come straight at me, wouldn't you think that I'd be able to do a thing, but obviously not. Womp womp womp. Yes, I've heard about that one too. Out to Strider, finding stuff. There are Hammer Brothers about. Maybe even in this room. But I'm taking my time advancing here. Hey! There we go. Got him that time. Oh boy! Alright, well. There are four of them. If I hit him, he's gonna die. Let's do this. I want one of them eliminated, so we're going to take care of this. Watt, eliminate him. Don't get eliminated. Now, it's three of them each because... Oh, all right. Number three is going to call in a reinforcement to fill the fourth spot. Cool. That's awesome. Because there's four of them in play, it's 3-star points each, which is nice. Well, I'm about to find out. I don't think he gets sparked. Let's see, yeah, Watt can't get spiked. Oh, he's psyching. Okay, well, now we're in trouble. Now we're in big trouble. I need... I need help here, Bo. That was a mistake. I'm gonna die now. Should have had him switch. Alright, we're gonna have to run. We're gonna have to run, because those guys do a ton of damage when they are hypered up. So, we'll just have to try that fight again. I botched that. You know what? Better idea. Let's have Watt. And this time around, what we're gonna do is this. Nice timing there. Nice timing there. We're gonna just eliminate him. Then I'm gonna have Watt here attempt to eliminate both of. Attempt to. There we go. There. No problem. Should have kept some repel gels. Eh. Well, if this was like Thousand Year Door and they gave you an upgrade to your pack, I would have, but. Oh well. I mean, what are the realistic odds that all three of them are gonna go hyper like that? I mean. Given that they could attack, hyper up, or call in a backup, all three of them hypered, so. Like, 1 in 3, 1 in 3, 1 in 3. It's like 1 in 27 that would have happened. Really, I could have taken two of them. I would have been able to take out two of them, because the first one had already been zapped, so I could have zapped the second one, and then power bounced the. Whatever. RNG attack patterns. Is there anybody else in here I need to worry about? Oh, Hammer Brother. Alright. I missed. We both missed with our hammers, and Mario fell on his face. Now, Hammer Brothers have a little more defense because they're wearing helmets. But they also have hammers, which suck. These guys are jerks. Let's eliminate him. Nope. I believe if they hit you with a hammer unprotected, they can take away one of your attacks, but I might be mistaken on that. They're still worth 3 points apiece, so. These guys are pretty high level. Takes an entire round to defeat them. They have been defeated. Alright, let's do a quick little run around with Watt here. Make sure there's no hidden surprises. No? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna enter here now, and we have a door. It's the guard door. I'm a suspicious type. I want to go to the other side of this wall, right? Well, yes, actually. Stand in front of you. Oh, no problem. You're so nice. Thank you. Yes. Thank you very much. You're a very nice door. Oh. Alright. Luckily, I'm made of paper. Therefore, if I make it back up, he'll let me go through. He just gave me the rope necessary to hang him with. We have some pry little boxes over here. Within which, there is a tasty tonic, which at this point in the game, I don't really know if it's worth much, but that life shroom is a lot more important. Tell you what, I bet you all these toads want to get out of here. No problem. There, you're all free. Piece of cake to break these walls. The material's weak. Thank you, Bombette. You're the best. Alright, guys, you're all free now. You can leave if you want. Alright. Progress! Now, we're gonna have to do some swapping. Some buddy swapping here. I need Paracarry. Because Mario, despite his ability to be Jumpman, can't jump worth shit here. Obviously, with these moving platforms, you're fine, but eventually we will get rid of this lava, but we can't right now. Now, here in particular, these ones sink, so you gotta. Shite. Yeah, see, you gotta not panic like that, because that costs you an HP every time you do that. Actually, okay, you don't have to. You don't got a paracarry there. That's even better. Now here, we see a button. Well, I can't reach a button from here, but I know someone who can. I said I know someone who can. That starts the platform moving. Thank you, Cooper. You're the best. That's your contribution to this particular episode of gameplay here. I didn't have to. All right. I know there's a point where you have to. I just don't remember where it is. You have to paracarry. It's right here. We will eventually also be able to go in that door, but not yet. Now, we have another button here, which is a little harder to reach. However, we have Lackalester. Lackalester cares not for lava. He's a little slow over it. His cloud doesn't like it. But it works. So again, I still feel like I need paracarry at some point, so bear with me as I continue to paranoidly... Yeah, see, right here. Where there's, like, big gaps. And despite being called Jumpman back in the day, Mr. Plumberman cannot make these kind of jumps. Jumps of this magnitude? Alright, so also a hole there. So again, now see here, again, we need Lackalester because... You could crash the game by floating point except by jumping in the door. Wouldn't that be something? So we have some stuff here. We have a lightning, we have a thunder rage, and we have a mystery bag. If you want them. If you can reach them with Cooper. And you also cannot board that platform because there's a lava fall in the way. Wait, what do I do here? Oh, I'm supposed to go in the door. Duh, I'm supposed to go in that door. You realize quickly that, you know, I could have just Lackalestered into the door. As you can see, that poor cloud does not like being on lava. Happy? Straining. Does not like it. We gotta go in here. Except we can't. God damn it. What am I supposed to do? Because you can't go through the lava fall. You gotta turn the lava off before you can get there. Oh yeah, shit. Yeah, you're right. God damn it, Bo. This is the section where you use all your buddies, duh. I'm an idiot. Alright. Glad you two are here. I'm also, conversely, glad that it's just you two here. Oh, no, I'm wrong. You're not the only two here. Somebody else witnessed my stupidity. Okay. Welp. Welp! Right. Yeah, you gotta bow it up, yo. Because somehow being made invisible automatically means that you're also immune to lava. Makes sense to me, I suppose. This is the use everybody at least once section, except for Goombario, because he's completely useless, but... But if you fall anywhere along here, you go back to that last big platform. So, yeah, you gotta... We gotta lady bow it up, so, you know, you... You Lackalester your ass on here, you say to, yeah, I don't want that, or I don't want... You know, and I don't want... God, please, computer, what are you doing? Whatever you're doing, stop it. Alright, so then you get here, and you gotta ghost it up. Isn't that right, Bo? We gotta ghost it up. Because again, like I said, being invisible suddenly makes you able to pass through lava. Oh, you know. Boosh. And then immediately you gotta switch back to paracarry so you can cross this gap here. And then back to Lackalester. This is insanity now. We go in here. We see more lava. And now we're going to... off the cloud guy. All right. Now, I believe there are bullet bills around, so... Invincible equals invulnerable? I think not. That's what I'm saying. So we're going to need Watt, because we need something that can handle things with defense. Or maybe it's not here, but later on there will be bullet bills. And, oh, we got a Koopa. We got a group of Koopa Troll up here, though. And a Magikoopa, who are guarding this button. You're supposed to do something, not let me touch the switch. These guys don't want to fight at all. If this Magikoopa is an idiot, they were right. They really shouldn't have fought me. But now they're going to, because they're idiots. Naturally, my first move is going to be eradicate the Magikoopa. Because... Actually, no, my next move is going to be to... Turbo shock the shit out of these guys. Mega shock the shit out of these guys. So that they can't do jack all for as long as possible. So that I can eliminate these Koopa Troll one by one. At least get rid of at least one of them. Once Magikoopa comes back to existence, he will be eradicated. We don't want him doing things, because generic Magikoopas can do anything. Attack boosts, defense boosts. Anything you want. Alright, so now, we'll knock him on his ass. I should be able to turbo shock the other guy to death, or at least close to it. Yep, he's gone. Other guy's on his backside, he ain't doing nothing. Except going straight to the depths of hell. And there you go. That is how you eliminate a Magikoopa threat in such a case. And then we push the button. By pushing the button, it magically cuts off the lava source and systematically cools the castle down to a much more manageable temperature. You know, because that's a thing that can happen. So now, lava is no longer... Pete's saying, what are you doing? Lava is no longer a threat. Which I can go back this way and do some... and grab some stuff if I want. And that's no good to me. Yeah, we definitely have to go back because there's a key we gotta get for sure, but... we can also go back and get that badge as well. That I mentioned at the beginning. Pop off in here. This, I believe, is a key. Which we actually need. That's important. However, there was also that badge back yonder, and now that the lava is no longer a threat to anybody, just a little bit quicker. Lackluster, come here. And Lackluster's cloud a lot happier now that he can do things. Oh, first of all, we got a block right here. That's a life shroom. That's important to me. That's good. I'll take that. Life shroom's always handy. I think I have like three of them now, so that's good. I still have like two jam and jellies as well, so flower points won't be a worry at this point. All right. Let's go see what the magical badge up here is. It's deep focus again. That's like, how many of those do I have now? Jesus hell, like. In terms of deep focus, I got like one, two, three. I got three of them for Pete's sake. Now granted, you can stack those, but I mean, recharge star energy, but as you've seen thus far, I don't really rely on it that much. I think I've used Refresh a couple times, I used Starstorm a couple times, and I've used the one that gives you 20 HP, Smooch back. I think I used Smooch like once or twice. Like, it's not... You're not super reliant on Star Energies. It's as much as you might think you are. 20 HP one's pretty good. New follower in the house. Shout out to, apologies if I say this wrong, Bowery Iku or whatever. Thank you for following. Welcome to the Amplifiers. I am not good with names. I'm sorry. Anyway, don't think I have any room to take that Thunder Rage, or I would. Oh well. Shit. Get up there. All right, there you go. All right. See, remember how I said we needed a thing? Well, we needed a thing. All right. That puts. Okay. Now this would normally be really dark. You'd have to run around with Watt. So let's. Normally, on the console version, it would be really dark without Watt in your hands. But emulation, things happen. We can actually see just fine in the dark. And we can see these spiky dudes back here. You really want Watt for this because, again, you need somebody who can zap spiky things and get through defense. Not that it really matters because Mario has spike shield on, but these dudes have pretty good defense. Are they good enough to withstand spell assisted? Not really, no, 4-8, yeah, he's gone. Again, Watt's handy because he's basically a natural spike shield. There we go. So yeah, normal attack is with the all or nothing. Gets me the one damage. There you go. Boom. So we kind of have the unfair advantage here that I don't necessarily have to run around with Watt in my hands here. Because I can see just fine. Computer, please. What are you doing? I don't know what my computer's doing today, but probably updates or something. Cross a little pit here. We have a big split here. Oh, hang on. Oh, hey, game, please. What are you doing? Stop. Stop it. All right. Guess I got it. In this particular case, the game now really wants to. The game really wants to do a thing here. Alright, let's get rid of this guy in the back here. Well, at least incapacitate him because he's got spikes. I believe when they have their spikes out, they'll do an attack where they come at you with their spikes out and try to jump on your head with the spikes down, so. Definitely want to not have him in play, so he's gone. And the other guys can bone. They're bony beetles. These are like dudes. War on peanut butter. Yeah, you're gonna be in for a right big surprise. You do that. That Nigerian prince may not be as legitimate as you think he is. Just putting that out there. Oh, Super Shroom. I don't really need this. You know what? I'll replace the Ice Potato with it. I said I'll replace the Ice Potato with it. God damn it, go away! I don't want the Ice Potato. Alright, nothing here. Wait, where is there? Hang on. Nope, nothing. Nothing. Not a Zippo Zilch. Oh my god, computer, stop it. Stop lagging. Come on. What is your deal today? What's in here? Pow block. That is. I mean, it's useful against bony beetles, but I mean. Never met this cousin before, but somehow he knew it. Yeah. Well, again. I reiterate, probably not as legitimate as you think he is. He or she, that cousin of yours. Okay, we got a couple Koopa Troll around. Hey! Missed. They do that on purpose. They strive to miss you. Bye-bye, Air Koopa Troll. You done got zapped. Whiff! And you better run. You better run, Bony Beetle. You're going to get it. You're going to get it. Oh, double star points. Thank you. Much appreciated. Star points are proving to be a little harder and harder to come by as the game goes on here. All right, let's get this guy up here. Hey. See, he shoots to... He aims to just... Okay, we got to do with spikes in the back. Knock him on his ass. And hope these two... don't go hyper. They probably will. Now that I said that, yep, here they go. Here they go. Alright. Bo. See when you, yeah, see, and when you can't see, you can't attack, so. Missed. And missed. Now I gotta take a whole nother turn, switching back. Because Watt has to be out for you to attack in this fight. Oh, don't do it again! You sons of bitches, alright. Alright. Times you wish you had a repel gel. Right about now. You want to be good now, or what? I mean, I don't care if one of them goes hyper, because I can... Okay, now we're calling him back up. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter. One of you is getting destroyed right now. And, okay, when you call in reinforcements, it knocks you out of sequence, apparently. All right. They are now attacking out of order, which is a little weird, because that normally does not happen in this game. Computer, what the fuck, man? Defense up, alright. Excellent. Doesn't matter, he's calling in backup anyway. That was a waste of a spell. Thank you. Waste of a spell. Oh, this will be my level up. Nothing wrong with that. Ha! I missed again. Lucky day is awesome. Boosh. There we go. Well, not really. It's just having a lot of... It's just lag spiking a lot right now. Losing frame rate. Dropping frame rate a lot. It's not dropping any frames or anything. It's just every now and again... just spikes and the frame rate drop like right there. Little lag spikes every once in a while. Getting a little annoying. It does it occasionally. It may just be doing like updates and stuff. I don't know. Hard to say. Anyway. Whoop. Hello, Bony Beetle. Oh, there's a Magic Koopa. He must be destroyed. I believe they have like 13 HP, 12 or 13, so this should do it. Bye-bye. Oh yeah, I put Norton on silent. So. It's all good. Okay, warm peanut butter enough, please. We get it. There's a lot of spam emails out there and spam ads out there. We know. We all see them. With or without ad block, I know. Alright. I think you have to go... middle. Yeah, nothing down here. Nothing in the middle. Just get a kick out of him, yeah. I get a kick out of people who actually fall for them. That's the part that always gets me. Oh god, that's a Magic Koopa. Shooting magic at me, alright. How the hell am I gonna get him from here? Because he's gonna shoot magic. Ah, you missed! You suck! I got you first, haha! Oh god, there's two of them, alright. Well, eliminate one for sure. And then, we're just gonna put you to sleep here for a bit. Take a couple turns and just think about your life. Well, Koopa Troll calling in backup. That's bad. Need to get rid of him. He's the bigger. Honestly, he's the bigger threat. Despite evidence to the contrary. Magic Koopas are still given 3 points, which is pretty cool. Whiff! Aha! I know how to block you! I've been blocking Koopas my entire life. I think if one goes hyper, they all do. That seems to be the pattern here. Oh, more backup. Fine by me, more fine by Amp, more star points. They seem to be giving 3 points each. At least the wizards were. Koopa Troll definitely giving 2 each still. Fine by Amp. Alright. Alright. Just keep calling them in, baby. Keep calling them in. No worries. Thank you, Spell. I appreciate that. You're ruining the order of the natural progression of things. Boosh. You know what? I was having a problem with Chrome. Not Chrome, with Firefox always crashing. Especially on startup. So that's when I switched to Chrome, because I don't know if it was just an issue with one of its updates or what, but it would just. I'd try to start it up and it would just immediately crash. So that's why I switched to Chrome. I would recommend it. I have no problem at all with Chrome. I find it faster anyway. Yeah, I'm glad these Koopa Troll are continuing to consistently. Alright, let's do this. Because I know 10 points will be enough to defeat one. So I'm going to knock him on his back so he doesn't go hyper. And I'm going to zap him. I'm going to get him out of the picture. And he can't do anything. Haha! It's over! I'm gonna get like 18 star points back. Come on! Double down! Ah! I was hoping that would have been a great time for that curse to kick in right then and there, but nope. Didn't get it. Oh, wait. I think this is where I was supposed to go. I think there's something up there, though. That's why there's a springy thing here. Pretty sure there's something up here. Possibly another enemy. Oh, Bony Beetle's up here. That's it. Put your spikes down. I like that. That Bony Beetle had its spikes up when I first struck it. It would have been a little more of a thing. Let's get you. I mean, does nothing. Ha! Nice try. I can block things with 3 attack. You stupid idiot. You gone. Matter of fact, so are you. 2 down. I failed completely on blocking that one. You don't have spike shield here. You should probably have some form of quake hammer enabled. Knock him over. With or without. Extra coins. At this point in the game, do I really need coins? Oh, but those extra hearts that came out with it, that was pretty good. Alright, what else is up here? Anything? Absolutely nothing. Can I? No. No, not Dolphin. Project 64. I am not. My computer's not good enough to run Dolphin yet. I'm gonna get a better one. All right. So we have this thing here. You're all like, well, what do you do with this thing? Simple. You don't do that. You do this. You push this thing. And magically enough, oh man, I'm back! You didn't expect to see me, did you, punk? There was no way out, huh? Well, you're a door of your word, you gotta let me through. Thank you. Controller, I use an Xbox 360 USB controller. A lot more durable. I used to use Logitech controllers, but they're not as, they just weren't that durable. I'd wear them out really, really quick, so. Oh, okay, this is the last shop of the game. Hey there, Spiked Goomba. This guy must just know that he is in no position to do anything here. Now. I recall, I have to go up here first, or is it down there? I think it's down there. There's stuff down here. We must analyze first. Stairway. Very long stairway. Leads down to this jail cell where we have a couple of Koopa Patrol on patrol. Aha! And boot. Seems like an easy fight, right? Well, there's a reason for that, because he has the key to the jail cell. This jail cell is a special one because it doubles as a toad house. Because there's beds here. This isn't a real toad house, but you can take a quick nap in a jail bed. The chandelier looked messed up. Yep. Yeah, yeah. Probably not as bad as it did in version 1.6 of this emulator, but I should be quiet, otherwise they'll find us. Yeah. Fellow from Dry Dry Outpost here as well. All right. Up we go. So you got a little toad house at the hub there if you need it. I'm gonna resave here. Just now that I have full health, so the chandeliers are boned. Well, you don't see fire burning in perfect rectangular shapes. I mean, what? What's up? Nothing wrong with that. I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm kidding, of course. I know they're messed up. All right. Hello, Magic Koopa. You missed. Haha. You both missed. I don't know who I got. Who did I get? I got the Magic Koopa. Naturally, there's two of them. That's a problem. That is a big problem. Now I have to decide priorities. Do I take the Wizards or do I take the Magic Koopas? The Bony Beetle, because I mean, worst case, the Magic Koopas will status change each other. As long as they don't do any like electricity bullshit, we'll be fine. Ow! You should be poisoned if you sleep in the bed. That would be funny. You wake up status affected. You have to drink a tasty tonic to keep going. And when wizards are by themselves injured, they tend to run. They're cowards that way. Oh, shit. And the other guy was there still. Ow. All right. Well, this is a fine group of people. Probably going to have to go back to that bed. And this is all said and done. Ah, you missed. Oh no, don't. Oh no! Damn it, I said no electricity bullshit, alright. Alright, well. For that, the Kamek police force here, yeah. Oh, I know he's hyper. Shite. Well, this is a problem. This is a big problem. I have nothing with which... Alright, we're gonna have to... That's not gonna be enough to kill him, though. YOLO! Please, oh power of the stars, at least take that Koopa Troll away. The very least, get rid of him. Thank you. Thank you, mustachioed man. You don't get star points for it, but you know what? Mario, m'lady. Oh god, there's another one over there. No, you don't. No magic for- oh, jeez. Welp. This is a lot of magicians. Watt, would you mind, paralyzing? Mass paralysis, go. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, now we have a shot at least getting two of them. Peanut butter, please. Off the broom there. What are you, Harry Potter now? Come on. You're a wizard, Magic Koopa. Boosh. What do you want to do? What are you going to do? Yeah. Yeah, you better run. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Appreciate the compliment. Anything of note here? Anything? Any surprises? Nothing? 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 That's lame. Be a great place to hide a thing. Actually, speaking of things, let's just top up here. Rather than go back and sleep in the bed and risk respawning all those critters, let's just do that. Oh, it's this one. This room. All right. We're gonna need sushi here in a bit. What? Mario's hand. Can I have some money, please? Well, see, there's your problem. Why would you ever bet on Hufflepuff, you fool? Alright, sushi, come here. Got some, investigating to do. Mario, of course, being paper, unable to swim. Alright, we got us a button. Hit the button. Get a springboard! Ew! You can use a glitch. Yeah, there's all kinds of glitches. I should, as always, Strider probably found it. Oh, and then, yep. But, I said, but. That opens up this wall here. There's a thing. You can fly with Lackalester. Hey, maple syrup. All right, I have enough flower point items as it is, don't... pull that. Fly with Lackalester on water like... Yeah, I'm gonna be the first to admit I'm not a religious person. I don't really read never really read the Bible, but... Did Jesus walk on water with a Lakitu cloud? Is that really something that happened? Because that seems to be the implication of what you were saying there. Yeah, I suppose if you corner clipped, I suppose you could do it. That's fine. More fun this way. Da 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 da. Key. Now that's great, but I gotta get the water to go back down, you see. As you can clearly see, there is no going back right now. You gotta make this happen some other way. The other way you do that is you come back over here. Get us another yank. And it flushes the water completely out of the room. Fortunately, you can't jump over rails because Mario hates invisible walls, apparently. You gotta backtrack. And besides that, it was a secret Bible. The one they don't tell people. It's the one they don't tell people about. Yeah, exactly. Back over here. I'm gonna pull the other one. Flush again. Sometimes you have to flush twice. It happens. I mean, happens to everybody. All right. Door open. Okay, now here, I think this is where the bullet bills are. We definitely want Watt for this. Yep, got some bullet bills here. I'm gonna try to avoid. All right, I was gonna try to avoid jumping on these guys, but they're actually pretty easy to kill, as you can see. There's not much to these guys. You hit them, they blow up. It's pretty simple. But they still give a star point, so it's the cannons you want to deal with. There's a hammer for all the good that did. Can I do any damage at all? Yes, I can do one. All right, well, that's with Power Plus and All or Nothing on. I can do one. But Watt, however, can do more than one. Oh, sweet. Defense up. That's great. Now they'll shoot a couple of bullets. The cannons, however, that's a two-turn move. They can't... I don't think they can shoot again until turn after next, so... I don't think they can do anything this turn. No, they have to sit out, so... Well, I mean, I can do something, at least. These cannons, you can see, are quite a bit more powerful than the Bill Blasters we met in Koopa Castle. Alright, I'll deal with this. Watt, the cannon's all yours. So I can do one if I jump. What if I hammer? I can do four. Okay, so maybe I should probably hammer the cannon, because jumps only do two at best. Hammers do four. I approve of that. As does Mr. Plumber Man. Careful. Boop. Oh, missed. Well, this doesn't matter. First strike's irrelevant because you just bounce off it anyway. Alright, hammer more important because hammer does four. But you don't want to hammer a bullet bill because, again, they explode, so they will cause you bodily harm if you hammer them, I believe. If I'm not mistaken. Are certain attacks you should not do to a bullet because they do explode on contact. So. Alright, that cannon's gone. Thanks for coming. Nice try. Thanks for playing. You've done well. But really, you just alternate. Mario just alternates back and forth, and Watt just keeps coming in and zapping. And there you go. Definitely going to get one more level for sure. Oh, you can? Alright, well there you go. Pixel is an expert at Paper Mario, so... I might be thinking 1,000 Year Door. I know. I think there was a variant of Bullet Bill somewhere that... Whoop. Thank you. There was a variant of Bullet Bill somewhere that if you hammered it, it blew up instantly. Okay, well see, now there's a Koopa Troll. Chilling out back here. I don't want you to witness this, alright? I'm gonna beat up a sentient object, so we're just gonna... A non-sentient cannon, so I mean... You go away, right now. Now we just kinda... Same deal. Take the bullet bills out when you see them. Because if they attack you, they hurt, so... They're not pleasant to get shot in the face with, so. Of course, I don't think 9 points is enough to stop one, so, you know. We're gonna have to work our way down the line here. I suppose if I had multi-bounce, it would be a thing. Oh, sorry, Barra. My RL name is Lauren, but you can just call me Amp. That's what everybody else does. Like short for Lawrence, but like the girl's name, except not. So, but yeah, just you can call me Amp. That's what everybody else does. Primarily because I ask of it. It's the wrong spelling, my friend. You're absolutely right that spelling is a girl's name. However, spelled L-O-R-A-N, like mine is, or E-N, can be a male name. I'm not the only one, trust me. Isn't the producer of Saturday Night Live Lorne Michaels? Close enough. But you get my point. Boosh. Alright, got a wizard this time. We had a wizard. He's now gone. He has now been destroyed. So this all works out. This might be my level up. I don't know. We'll see. Close. This would be 4, 7, 10, 11, 12. Eh, maybe not. I am 27, my friend. Been playing video games for the internet since I was 20. Over 7 years, almost 7.5 years now. On YouTube. Been streaming since March. End of March. Specifically, right now, retro games and ROM hacks and stuff. Mario ROM hacks. But, hopefully, over the holiday season here, I'm going to get a new computer. And, you know, gaming computer, and we're going to add some PC and Steam stuff to that, hopefully. That's the plan, at least. Oh, 13, come on! Oh, hey, okay, these dudes throw bones. Okay, all right. Now, this fight, if I recall, you need Bombette or something that will destroy these if you want star points. Because they're dry bones. They'll just fall into a pile of bones. And you have to just not... Basically, you're trying to knock them out in order to do a thing. However, I'm going to switch to Bombette here. Because if you blow them up... If you bomb them... 17 damage and they're gone. Bombette, you can repeat that, please? Just so we're clear. Dry bones are very weak against explosions. So if you blow one up, and I'm gonna just go flower points, or go 40-40. Whoa. Hey. No. Alright, well, I'm gonna do this. You take this, Bombette, please. 17 damage. Okay. Then I'll switch back over to Watt. I did enough damage to this guy. I can take him out this turn. He's down to 1 point now, so... Koopa Trolls... Definitely not as worth it as they were. You definitely want to try now to get... You see a dry bones, you want to get Bombette out and blow it up. Because they're 4 points each even at this level, so... That's good. Up, up. Aha! Oh, you're going to... Oh, you want to try that, do you? All right. I don't care. Notice that the defense does go up when they do this, so you gotta... You were saying there? Koo Patrol, you were gonna do something? No, you weren't. You were gonna do nothing. Nothing. You ain't going nowhere. Oh, for Pete's sake. And that's it for the spell. Oh well. Really don't need money right now. What's this? It's a super shroom. Take that. In exchange for the tasty tonic. I need some HP items. I really don't have much in the way of HP items right now. Anything in here? No. One of these you gotta move. I think it's... Nope. Be this one. Give this a little push out of the way here. Head down the little hallway here. And we meet another... Ah, dang it. Psycho donate a face cam yet? No. I don't think she's got that much money, to be honest. LUL. Dang it. Aha. Alright, I need to get rid of this guy in the front here before I switch to Bombette. Whiffed. Nice try. Alright. I bet. Money's almost twice as... Yeah, I know, right? Like... Shout out to the Euro, I guess. Favorite color. You're getting awfully personal now. For years, I would have said orange just because I like orange flavored anything, but in retrospect, now I'd probably say red. Either of these move? No. Little safe spot here. Boom. Alright. I'll take that. Thank you. That's usually an indication that there's going to be some kind of a major fight coming. Well, this Hammer Brothers are jerks, as we've stated before. Oh boy, alright. Wow. Boy, decisions. I tell ya. These guys are more of a threat. Because these guys can shrink you with their hammers. Bye-bye. One down. No, please don't. Oh, you son of a bitch. He made the dry bones invisible. That's great. That is fantastic. Boosh. Alright. Do your worst, Magic Man. Oh, don't... Alright, he boosted his attack power. Alright, now you're just being... Now you're just being a jerk. You need to go away now. You need to go away now, there, Magic Koopa. Stop it. Alright, that wears off that. Oh, Bombette. Don't mind. Didn't increase your defense, though. Haha. Big time points for that one. And see, in this case, the thing's already open. This Isn't that a troll? No, it's not. Shout out to Emma Watson, I guess. Oh, jeez. Guys, please. I'm in an otherwise empty room now. Something? I can't remember. Wasn't there... Oh, yeah, that's right. See, you're getting here right. Right. Thank you, Pixel. Right. See, this is a trick, you see? There was a reason why this was already open. You push this back the other way. There's another door. There's a reason why there's nothing in that first room. Why is the G silent? Why is there a K in knife? Tell you what, you take a linguistics class and you let us know. I think I can go back one. Nope, no. Right here. Resave. Alright. That puzzle's dealt with. Oh, we're gonna have another. Ah, this part. It's this part. Door. Another door. You're gonna get one chance. Because this door. This door has a little quiz. Please let you do it. Oh, you probably know these answers off by heart. 5 questions right, you get to go through, but you only get 2 mistakes. So, round 1, we have 3 Koopas and 3 Goombas. No, 4 Goombas, I'm sorry. 3 Koopas and 4 Goombas. Pretty simple. Pretty simple question. How many Koopas were there? There's 3. Hey-o! So the next one's gonna be harder. We got what? We got some Shy Guys. We got 3 red ones. 4 blue ones. What, like 3 green ones or something like that? Which were there 3 of? Oh. Pixel, you actually may have to help me on this one, because funnily enough, I do have a little bit of a red-green color deficiency in my eye, so I couldn't tell which were... Couldn't necessarily... It's 4 green ones, yeah. Yeah, I was right. I said 3 red anyway. Yeah, you're right. There's 4 green, 4 blue, and 3 red. Yeah. I guess I said there was 3 red, yeah. I'm glad we all agree. Everybody agreed. Yeah, alright, now we got 2 Bombs, 2 Red Shy Guys, and 4 Blue Shy Guys. Who came out of the middle entrance? Bombs came out of the left. And the blue came out of the right. It was Red Shy Guys, which I think Pixel already gave me the answer to before I ever saw the question. Mr. Expert here. Next. Alright, oh, okay. 4 Koopas, 2 Goombas, and 3 Blue Shy Guys. How many Goombas were there? It's 3. Didn't I just say 3? I just said 3. I think I said 3. Was it... It's 2. Pixel says it was 2. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Pixel. Ew. Alright. 4 in a row. Another really hard one coming up here. Goomba out of the middle. And a Koopa and a Dark Koopa out of the right. Okay. How many arms did you see just now? Well, Goombas have no arms, and I had 2 Koopas each with 2 arms. 4 arms. You fail, door. Alright, now we have some stuff out here. We have another super shroom. I'm gonna get rid of the maple syrup because I have enough health boosters to last a year. Speaking of maple syrup, there's another one. Hey, you. Ooh, okay. Can I get rid of him? If I can get Bombette out? Yes, I can. You know what? You know what? Do nothing. Whiff. It was a bit foggy out there, Dry Bones. I don't blame you. Yeah, peanut butter. I got like 3 jam and jellies, so I'm good. Bruh, you even Canadian? Oh, you mean like in the... I get it. The Canadian sense, yes. Well, hey. RL? RL? No, of course not. Never, but... In the case of this game, I have jam... I have like... In the context of this game, I have what? One... I have 3 jam and jellies right now, and an ultra shroom, so I think I'm... I am way good to go in terms of health power-ups here. Computer, don't start this again. Another super shroom, thank you. Oop. You. Ow. I could just step off the staircase onto his head. Did not work. Alright. Decisions. I get another in Bowser's camp. Aha! Another jam and jelly. Yeah, like I need it. Yeah, see, that's what that dude... That's what he does with the spikes out. Mario tips the door. M'lady. Aha! Nope. Denied, Bony Beetle. Nice try, though. She does 5 damage with the body slam. I should just keep her handy instead of switching back and forth between her and Watt, really. Alright. Up the stairs is where we're going. Oh. Yep, one right there. You were saying, Addison? One right there. You know what? I have 3 already. I don't need it. I'm gonna leave it there. Otherwise, I'd have to use up another spot for health. Heyo! Ah, I missed. Here's Johnny. Got the broom, Harry Potter. Get rid of you before you start doing fancy things to those Dry Bones. No. No. You know what? I'm not gonna do anything. Mario, do nothing. Bombette, boom. You go boom now. You know what? Mario still doesn't feel like doing anything. Mario wins against 2 Dry Bones by doing absolutely nothing. Because those duders are worth some serious star points, and... I can probably squeeze. I can probably get at least 1 more level. Come here. Okay, now this time around we have 2 Koopa Troll. Haha, nice try. Alright, so... The guy in back supercharges, I'll just power bounce. Otherwise... We're fine. He's calling it back. Want a way to kill equip super jump charge, keep charging up your jump a bunch of times, have Goombario charge a bunch, then have him use multi-bonk. So I have the King of the Hill. And just keep calling in backup. That's fine. You just keep calling in your backup. I'm going to keep wiping them out. Yeah, he gave up. Koopa Troll ran out of friends. He's running out of friends to send to slaughter, so... Ah, meh. Oh well, whatever. Good enough. Good enough. Got the job done. She is not, Bombette not bound by all or nothing, thankfully. And we now hit another save point. A lot of save points along the way here. It's pretty great. I'm just going to check my, check the viewer list here. How we doing? Three. Wait, did he... Where did Peanut Butter just leave? He must have. Whatever. Alright. Now. Go down this staircase. I think there's another... Another bed. The exact same thing as last time. Hey, you! Ah. Yeah, see, he overshoots you a little bit, so that's why you gotta be ready to... You wanna try to get a first strike on him, you gotta... No, you're here? That's weird. The viewer list isn't showing you here. Odd. You're ghosting. And now you're hosting. That actually rhymes now. That worked out solid rhyme. Yeah. Well, naturally, Pixel, you mean power bounce, not multi-bounce, but... Quick little nap on this cold, hard piece of stone here. Gives you a chance to see Mario's sleeping animation. You know, or if you wanted a YOLO strat, you could, you know, have a close call, freaking last stand, and a couple of those other ones on, and along with all or nothing and a couple of Power Plus badges, and hope to God you kill Bowser in one turn. I can't imagine that's easy. Okay, so what I'm going to do here with this Dry Bones, I'm going to unleash Bombette, and she's going to be too far away. See if I can't first strike this guy with an explosion. It's going to be hard, because this dude throws bones at you. Yeah, see, that doesn't work. Does not work. Alright, Being a power bounce, I'm going to just get him out of here. But he does not do anything. Doesn't pull any funny business with these dry bones here. Oh! Go ahead. After you, Bombette, by all means, m'lady. Great way to... This is a great way to... Do a red button that does that. You do that, and then... But see, the trick here is you gotta be up here when you do it, because you gotta be able to get up here quick before the thing falls. Ultra Shroom! I will take that and replace the Super Shroom with it. Pete's sake, get out of the doorway, please. I gotta go. I wanna go. No! Go away. Alright, there we go. We're in business now. Two Ultra Shrooms and three Jammin' Jellies. I think I'm good to fight Bowser. Not even gonna bother sleeping and saving again. We're just gonna... Oh yeah, this. This bit. Hey, you. Hammer to the face. Stop. Hammer time. Ah, magician on a broom. Alright, you're a problem. You are a big problem. Should have multi-bounced again. I should have power-bounced. You know what? There's really no point in mega-bombing over power-bombing, because mega-bomb takes those things in the sky, but everybody's on the ground here. Help! Alright, wizard has been... Alright! And my attack power has been halved. That's great. Awesome. Well, I guess hammering is now the better option. Asshole. How dare you make me small. Hate that rapid-fire hammer attack. Because I can't block them all, because it's too damn fast. It's not fair. Asshole, stop it. We're going to take half my HP away for that. That's great. I'll take half a dozen hammers at you in rapid-fire succession. Problem is, there's another guy up here. Please be by yourself. Thank you. Alright, this isn't so bad. You're by yourself. I can eliminate you myself. Oh! Tip it, Mario. Absolutely. M'lady. Aha! All right. Now, see, that should be your emote. Mario tipping a fedora? Someone draw that. Whoa, Magic Koopa. See you down there. Haha! Ambush from above. Oh, great, there's two of you. Why have there gotta be two of you? Bollocks! Why must there be two? Tack up, thanks. Get out of here. Get out of here. Go away. You and your... It didn't increase your defense, though, you stupid pile of bones. You know, I actually might max everything out. Because I only need one more level after... I can only level up one more time after this. So... Leave. Yeah. Knew that looked funny. Key. Key is good. Because I can only... Yeah, because when I level up this time, I'd be at 40... Oh, no, I can level up four more times, I suppose. Yeah. Twice more each. 50, 50, 30. 50, 50, 30 is the max, so... Okay, we won't... We'll definitely get to 45, 45, I think, but... It's almost impossible unless you run back and forth through the castle and grind. Remember this pattern. Up, down, down, up, down, up. There's a reason for that. This is a little puzzle. Up. Down. You stay down. Then you go up. Right, and then you go down again. Now, if at any point you mess up, you go back to the beginning. And then you go up one last time. And boom! Hey, you. Aha! Oh, boy. Alright. This is a... It's quite the... Tell you what, all y'all, time out, everybody stop. My book-loving friend is going to stop time right here, because totally the doctor. Bow tie's right there. All right, well, I didn't get one of the magic, did not get one of the Koopa Troll, but that's fine. That's fine by me. Time has been stopped sufficiently to prevent Nice try. Time has been sufficiently stopped. We can now, It's like in school, just time comes to a stop. Don't mention the Nova Scotia public school system right now, because that's kind of a touchy subject to a lot of people. You know, considering the teachers are going on strike and the government's locking students out, not letting students go to school because they don't think it's safe. Well, I'm gonna do much, but all I got right now. Oh, don't call in another one, you asshole. Come on. Alright, decisions. I need to get rid of this guy. Got too many friends here. Must be tortured and beaten into submission. I'm leveling up in a sec anyway, so who cares? YOLO! Alright. Two, okay, here they go. Well, I'm fucked. Can I at least get rid of this guy? Again, I'm leveling up in a second. As long as this doesn't kill me, which it very well might now that I think about it. I don't think 8's enough. Oh no, it was enough, thank god. Alright, phew. Alright, phew. Alright, boom, level up again. HP to 45. So I've only got maybe... game? Please reappear, thank you. I've only got 3 more level ups that I can possibly have, so... Oh dear. This is a lot of wizards. Well, really all I can do here is work down the line, I suppose. Whiff! How? How'd you both miss? Come on. You didn't miss, however, but... Doesn't matter. Two of you managed to consecutively miss. Lucky Day is a great badge, I'm telling you right now. You see, the Magic Koopas are down to 1 each. So... I mean, you really need... Yeah, see, now they didn't. That's what I get for taunting them. I tipped that fedora. I don't know if that's so much him tipping the hat as he is wiping his brow that they missed him. Ba-da-da-da-da. Whew. And the last guy's like, nope. Nuts to that, I don't want none of this. Oh, he'd say, come on. Hammer, brother. Missed. Okay. This is a problem. This is a big problem. You know what? I'm gonna call upon the doctor. Because bow ties are cool. Time. Stop. I'll stop right now. Boom. Alright, Magic Koopa's like, nah, but... That works for me. Oh, Bara, no, don't go there, please. You could raise the defense of something that can't move. That's a really smart idea there, Magic Koopa. Let me subscribe to your newsletter. Can we not do racist jokes in my chat, please? Thank you. I mean, I get what you're saying, but... You said... I know the Kappa was there, but still. Come on. Doesn't make it okay. That's one of my very... I don't have a whole lot of rules, but that's one of them. not big on rules. I only have a couple. Don't insult the broadcaster unless you're obviously joking and are a regular. And, you know, don't tell, you know, offensive jokes. Like, that's basically it. Yep, all good, all good. It's all good. I'm just, you know, for first day, I know. I hate the broadcaster. I hate the broadcaster too. That guy's a jerk. I hate him. Anything else here I need to know about? Anybody? Oh, hello, not princess. Oh! No need to fight him because I'm already safe. Oh, that's great. All right, you go right ahead and follow me. Here's the thing: you run faster than the princess, so you just kind of you get away, and then you're like, "Hey, hold the phone here." Oh! Oh, yeah? Is that so? Eventually, he's just like, alright. Hello, Dupla guy, again. Oh, you got friends, okay. First things first, change her to Cooper, because they transform into Cooper. They transform into Cooper, I can easily defeat them, so. You transform all you want. Because Koopas have a very prominent weakness, and it's that you can knock them on their back. Where the hell is he going? Jeez, right over my head. Help! Because by this point, you see Dupla guy. Oh, that was the wrong power. Shit. Alright. Dupla guy does not have any star points left to give me because I've leveled way past him. Also, I'm... Wow. Hope. I'll take care of this guy in the back here. Get sick of your attitude here. You go away. Boosh. Why? How are you still alive? What the hell? Yeah, I wonder what that was a response to. I said Cooper has a weakness. You knock him on his ass. How is that in any way? Well, hello there, door number 3. Much better defenses than the other guard doors. Oh, hello. The Cooper brothers, we meet again. You remember who we are, don't you? No, who are you? How can you not remember us? The rematch of the century! We're not just the Cooper Brothers, but the super ultra mighty Cooper Brothers the Great. Alright. Oh no. No! Well, so much for them. It's Junior Troopa! You just don't know when to give up, do you? For Pete's sake, give it up already. Kids these days. Oh, he's got 2 defense now. That's cute. That's very cute. You know what? Switch to somebody a little more handy for this. Oh, wow. Nice trip, asshole. Good job. stupid idiot. Come on now. Incoming! Ow. Whoa! Had enough yet, or what? You want to keep going? All right. Have some more. Try this on for say. He's going full power. He's got a spike on his head, and he can fly. And he's got his ow. And he's got his shell. Think I care? I have spike shield on, dumbass. Say that in real life to a kid. When a young kid, now he's gonna try his magician skills, and restore 10 HP. Well, that's cute. That's real cute. Good job. Should be proud of yourself, kid. Should be really proud of yourself. Boosh. Kinder surprise. The surprise is he's still easily beatable. Ow. Alright, you can summon lightning. That's cute. That's really nice. That's good. I can still do this. You're a wizard, Harry. And he's done. Womp, 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 womp. Womp. Don't think you've won. I'm gonna beat you so bad next time. Spoiler, there won't be a next time! As far as I know. Since I beat the guy that beat the Cooper Brothers, does that mean I beat the Cooper Brothers? Just open the door. Just open your door. It's all good. Back to the academy, kid. Jeez. Alright, let me go back to top up the old health here first. I did take a bit of a beating from him, but I'm not going to tell him that. Certainly not going to tell Junior Trooper that, because kids just never learn. Alright, I don't think any of these open. Check anyway, just in case. Ding, fries are done. Tasty. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. And that puts us to the front door of Peach's Castle. Ayo! Really hiding around here. You have never written so much in a live stream. There you go. New record! Is there anything hiding around, laying around here? God, computer, stop it. See not a whole lot going on here, but you can revisit all the things you revisit. All the things you visited as the princess, you can now visit as the plumber. For instance, I can rescue this guy. Heyo! Took you long enough to respond there, guy. No, I'm good. But, yeah, he's gonna stay in here. I don't blame you. Stay in here. It'll be a little dangerous outside. Of course, if you want, you can come down here and go into the kitchen. Where all the cake ingredients are still at. Make yourself a nice little soap cake. I mean, look at all this. I mean, 3 jam and jellies, 2 ultra shrooms. 4 life shrooms. I think I'm okay there, Pixel. I think we'll be fine. Don't think I need to spend my time jump charging. Don't think there's anybody in here to fight. Everybody's buggered off by now. Well, that, okay, there's still a life stream up there. I want to go get it. But, I mean, doesn't really make a difference. You go through your door, just hit the wall for 5 seconds. What? And I don't think there's anything of any value here. What's down here? I've never been in here. This is the princess's room. Yeah. Mario does not know about the secret panel. Soap cake, yes. A tasty soap cake. Again, watch Strider 7X. We don't understand that reference. Now a running in-joke in the speedrun community. You fuck up a speedrun by accidentally putting soap in your cake. Oop. There's the princess, and there's Bowser and his clown car. Yeah, that's great. Can't wait to kick your ass. It's going to be great. So, right where we fought the first time, 20-something hours of gameplay ago, here we go again. My so-called power, huh? You're going to love this. Called kicking your ass. How'd you like that, huh? Alright, nice block, asshole. Way to totally not block that. Alright, well. I'm good. Easy fix. Thank you, Captain. The advantage of having all kinds of star power, you can just refresh, boosh. Now he busts out the star rod. The fully operational battle state. No, wrong movie. Wrong thing, I'm sorry. That's alright, I have something for that too. All good, I have something for that as well. Hey! Remember these guys? Yeah, Pepperidge Farm remembers. Laughed at my own freaking joke. That's a sad moment in my history right there. Haha! You fail! Haha! Now he's getting a little rocked. So he just restores 20 HP because fuck it. YOLO, right? 4, 7, 9, 10, 11. Not gonna make it all back next turn. His magic stick. Magic stick's not so magic no more, is it? Haha! What was that? Did you lose some weight, Bowser? You're not as heavy as you used to be. Haha! Alright, thank you. Oh, you missed. Ha ha ha, temper tantrum. He throws a little temper tantrum. How did you miss with all that fire anyway, you idiot? I was standing right there. And you lose. Your reward, 38 star points. Game over, right? No, not really. He's not done. He's gonna retreat for now. It's not over. You beat him once. Great. The pursuit continues. Hey, to the final save point of the game. There's no going back from here. I think I'm good. No, I'm good. We can go with this. I have all of my accoutrements ready to go. It's time for the rematch of the century. If I ever decide to come out that door, there we go. Welcome to the nightmare where he has a button. Boosh. The final boss fight, which is also 5,000 forms of storyline, also... I think this fight has more story and cutscenes than actual fight. So Cammy has a plan, and it's that this thing actually boosts Star Rod power somehow. Which means, of course, now, welcome to Bowser's bigger and powerful and all that stuff. So, we enter the rematch, where it seems like, okay, we all good, right? You know, he's got a little extra defense now. That's great. I mean, Watt doesn't give a shit. Because he's electrical powered. Alright. Tried to block that, could not. I shouldn't say could not. Press the button a little late. So we exchange pleasantries for a couple turns. Now he busts out the Star Rod. Hey, that's great. You're powerful. I'm like, oh yeah? That's fantastic. I have a response to that. Get wrecked, asshole. We just been over this. We just went through this. Remember these guys again? Pepperidge Farm still remembers, and they still don't care. It's pretty great, and oh. Well, that's a problem. And now cue 20 minutes of frickin' exposition. So, okay, we cut away from this for a minute. Peach is all scared now. And all bad things are going to happen. Cammy's about to shut Peach up until... Whoop, well, no, never mind. And this is where things get really stupid. And drawn out. Twink unties the princess. That's great. Cammy gets back on her broomstick. And now they're going to fight. We have a fight in the fight. Twink's about to get his little ass whipped. Yeah, this is going to last a long time. This is going to last a while. Except Peach has focus because, you know, she knows how to pray, basically. And the more she prays, the more... This is what ends up happening. He makes a block. Or Cammy makes a block. She makes a block because that's the only thing Cammy knows how to do. Boosh. And then you respond with this. And now suddenly, you can do something. Alright. Yeah, more power to you. Then you pray, and Twink goes a little stronger. And Cammy drops a block and does a little less damage than before. And Twink dashes and does a little more damage than before. Why does it seem like this Stark is getting stronger? Gee, I wonder. Maybe it's the chick in the pink dress praying for the star to get stronger. Maybe you should drop the block on her. You really want to end this, Cammy? Just drop the block on Peach. But no, we're just going to continue to... And suddenly, all of a sudden, out of nowhere... Suddenly, the block is pretty useless. And now Cammy is starting to panic a little bit. Oh, yeah. There was that little element there. Yeah. Maybe Cammy, next time, remember that before you pick a fight with someone who can do things. So Cammy is out. And now... That's good. But what do? Simple. Same thing you just did. Wish. Just wish. Because obviously nobody thought of this. And so meanwhile, All right. That distracts Bowser for a second. Bowser asking his producers now what just happened there. That wasn't supposed to happen in the script. So this powers up the Star Beam through the power of magic. We call it now the Peach Beam, which... Huh? What? Meanwhile, back at this, which also magically gives me full strength again, by the way. So now we go back to this again. So yeah, remember these guys again? Well, not only does Pepperidge Farm remember now, they also have it out for you. Whoops. You just lost, son. Hey, Watt, you want to show him a little... There you go. Ah, you missed. You suck. Bowser, you suck. Yeah. I said you could. Go ahead. Like I said, peanut butter, that's probably not... Alright. Oh, that's cool. Oh man, Psycho's here. But yeah, Raikou, go ahead. What was that, a light breeze? Come on now. Hello. See, what Bowser doesn't realize is I have enough Ultra Shrooms and Jammin' Jellies in my back pocket to make this a moot point. This is a waste of a turn, Bowser. You should realize this by now. This is a complete waste of a turn. Complete and total waste. Why even bother? You know what's about to happen. And there we go. Complete waste of a turn, Bowser. Why even bother? Alright. Nah, Pixel. Psycho's a loyal amplifier. Ow! Alright. That's okay, I didn't need him anyway. That's okay. I don't need Watt anyway. I can kick your ass without Watt. It's all good. What else you got? Let's try, they're stupid. You whiffed! Again, I reiterate, Bowser, waste of a turn. Yep, tip that fedora. Pepperidge Farm still remembers you. All right, get up, Watt. Come on, stop sleeping. Nope. Block that one, asswipe. Nice try there, sport. Oh, really? Only three? Are you serious? Ha ha! Battle's not over yet. More fire. Yeah, you do, Psycho. Hey! Nope. No poison this time, are they're sport. Are you gonna do this again, are you? Alright. Bowser, it's not going to help you. It doesn't do any good. Yeah, see, Psycho is MLG pro gamer girl. She can get... She needs challenges. That's why she gravitates toward the Kaizo ROM hacks. That's all. And then promptly does it to me. Ow. I wasn't even ready for that. All right. Oh, yeah? Unfortunately for you, buddy, I carry stuff. What do you got to say to that, Bowser? Full health again. Not the best you got? Other than restoring 30 HP again? That's cute, as well. Curious. Let me just... see. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Not bad. You know, 14 per turn. Not too shabby. Aha! I blocked it. Unfortunately, Watt can't block a damn thing because he's an idiot. She's an idiot. It's an idiot. It's a sentient orb of light. I mean, come on. How can that have a gender? But there you go. Yeah, I can't wait to suffer 2 Pixel. That's going to be great, by the way. Every time I heal, he does it just... yeah. That tends to happen. What you got, Bowser? What you want to do? Ha-ha! No poison today. Right, I'm gonna have to jam and jelly here soon. Luckily, I have plenty. Doing this time... Alright, so okay, you can block with Watt, or maybe just because Watt just got back up, I don't know. I don't know what the story there was. I'd have to hit it some... Hey, he's done! Didn't even need a jam and jelly. Get wrecked. Too bad... you lose, Bowser. It's over. It's over. You've had enough. It's over. You fail! Yo, holy shit, he dead. Alright. I have the Star Rod. Yay! I will say this, Pixel. I am going to do the Leave Luigi Behind thing. Not much. That's apparently that's an easy one to do. Watch, please, bruh. No. Like, oh, I told her. I said they could. Yeah, there's the Yoshi Kappa. Keys K. So, yeah. Meanwhile, this thing's blowing up. I hate to tell you this, but both your castle and this spot right here are about to explode. Yeah, you might want to... yeah, time to go. That's a big problem, yeah. You might want to leave. Too late. You just got blown up. Oh, we got Twisted Wolf in the house. Also a runner of this game, I think. Another expert in the ways of the paper. The Mario of paper. For Pete's sake. Enough of the Harambe crap, jeez Louise. It's cool to say that the gorilla didn't deserve to get shot. That's fine, but for Pete's sake, it's not a stick of the memes. When the zoo is saying please don't do it, we don't. Yeah, Psycho agrees. Thank you. Glad someone does. All right, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, okay, that's great. Everybody's a winner. I long since give up on reading this stuff. Now they're all going to talk. It is a really good game. Damn right it is. Dank memes in 2016. Yeah, a little too dank in some cases. Now all the stars have to talk, because that's a thing. The dankness is a little too real sometimes. Alright. Yay! Alright, everybody. Everybody do your thing. Alright. Aw, Twink couldn't tell the princess that he loved her. Aw, it's good, because Mario would have kicked your ass. Hey, alright. As long as I don't need to vote for Donald Clinton. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay, no. I'm gonna say no on that one, Raikou. That meme has been beaten into the ground, and I'm personally getting sick of it. I'm playing on emulator, Twisted Wolf. I know I'm an evil sorcerer who should be shot, but you know, don't have a capture card or my own personal television. So. I mean, you can whisper it to me, but I'm probably not going to watch it. So, what are the others up to? Well, Gumbario's busy being chased by his sister. Probably because he didn't do anything in this entire game. Paracarry, still delivering letters. Let me just see here. Yeah. 32 minutes? Oh, no, sorry. 32,000 views. 25 seconds, never mind. Yeah, Psycho, that sucks, because... I had one here a couple years ago that was like 3 weeks. Just sore throat for like 3 weeks and stuff. So meanwhile, they just start talking. Bobette's back in the village. Bo's back at her castle. The Fortress of Solitude. Bwahahahaha. Watt is back in the toy box, I guess working with the Shy Guys or something. Sushi, having to watch the baby Yoshis. As usual. Hey, you sons of bitch, what are you doing, you little rascals? Aw, Paracarry. Instead of visiting Lackey Lester and Lackey Lulu. Sorry, Spike and Lackey Lulu. Aw, that's cute. And Cooper is on an expedition with Colorado. This is probably not going to end well. Where's Cooper having... Cooper having been there... Invitation to her little party. Thousand-year door. I can't right now because this laptop's not powerful enough to run Dolphin. But that's definitely on the to-do list when I get my new gaming laptop, which I'll probably look into purchasing soon. But I definitely want to play Thousand-Year Door. I love the Thousand-Year Door. That's another one I really want to play. Oh yeah, Colorado. Message for Colorado from his wife. Quote, "Don't bother coming back home, you wandering buffoon. What a no good husband." Lol. Yeah, you know what? I'm actually with Raikou on this one. I've seen Color Splash. I mean, it's a cool idea, but it's not necessarily... It just doesn't feel like Paper Mario the way it used to. Stupid card nonsense. So Luigi goes to get the mail, the first useful thing he's done all game. Alright, now here's the part where if I do this right, I can leave Luigi behind here. Right there. I think I got it. Yep, there we go. Haha, I left Luigi behind. See, normally you both come out of the pipe, and you have a little chat here, and Luigi runs off ahead. But because I pressed down as I hit the pipe, I left him behind. And now he's completely gone. Best glitch of the game, and easily the easiest one to perform. Hey, look, it's the Goomba family. Hey, Chuck Quizmo, I'm a huge fan of your show, man. Ah, that's alright. That's a shame. Oh. Let's see what the old Toetown News has to say today. Alright. Remember the party to be held just like we knew he would. Yeah, Bowser badly beaten. We'll likely never return. We're sure of it. Almost positive. Bullshit! Yeah, okay. The Toetown Underground News say. About the exact same thing. Alright. Of course, you can't really leave the village. Oh. Mr. and Mrs. Colorado. Hey! Oh, Koopa Koo, hello. Goodbye. Before you ask me a favor. Hey, you two. You actually still, in a, he's an asshole, isn't he? Yeah. Do bonsai. I'm saving that for stream week. Couple more weeks, Psycho. That is your request for last month. I will honor it. Go back to the toads, please. Green band. A little late now, but oh well. Princess is here. Heyo! The way the game should have gone to begin with. Da 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 da. I'm gonna do it. I promise. I promise. I said. I need stuff to do for stream week. So when I'm doing two streams a day for an entire week. So you know. There. Right, I think you're a little bit behind. Luigi, please queue up the parade. If you don't mind, finally make yourself useful for the first time this whole game. Go ahead. Tool-free and troll-free. Well. Psycho says I'm not allowed to rewind. I have to. Well, I mean, the game gives you 99 lives and it saves after every level, so I mean. Oh well. Roll credits! This is bad. Very bad. What? Ba 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 da ba. We start with the crew. Cooper waving friend. Hey, look at me! I'm actually, this is important. Look at me! Yay! Solid wave there, Cooper. Bo just perpetually laughing. It's everybody's favorite game show worm. Chuck Quizmo. Allegedly, people are a big fan of his show. Alright, who invited the Cooper brothers? Seriously. Oh. Oh boy. Thank you. The Ba-Bombs doing their... Hey, wait! Ba-Bombs don't have hands? That's bullshit. I call shenanigans on that. Oh, we have Colorado and wife. And tuna. Sorry, whale. Sorry, tuna. Sorry, whale. Immediately after this parade, they will be heading to their divorce proceedings. So, you know, we'll keep you up to date on that. We have Ralph and son on their way on a little trip with all the money I paid them for all the badges I bought from them. We saw Toot and Koopa, but, you know, he's still being chased by his pet shop. Oh, there he is. Solid dodge. Good job. Uh-oh. We have an angry bird We have an angry bird in the parade. Oh, nope, not angry. Happy. She's a mama bird. Ayo. Bootler. All right. Seriously, Toot and Koopa, get off the parade route. Bootler, Bo's further up. You gotta... She's at the front of the parade. Oh, look. Oh. What have they done to poor Tubba Blubba? What have they done? The Boos have murdered Tubba Blubba. Dear God, I was merciful on him. And no, I do not stream in the nude peanut butter. Oh, King Goomba. Finally falling out of that tree. He's only been sitting there for like 20 hours now. Hey, look at the... It's Horse Island. Sorry, Dinosaur Island. Sorry, Yoshi Island. Also, Giant Crow. Kaka! Kaka, 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 kaka! Yeah, look at this. How self-centered do you have to be as a Yoshi? You have to put your name on there? Good job, Yoshi. It's like we didn't know who you were. Giant Fire Piranha. Hashtag kill the Yoshis. Excellent. Oh. Baby horse just jumped off. Oh, look. Hello, Huff and Puff. Who invited you? Seriously. Uh-oh. You might want... Okay. Y'all might want to... You might want to leave there, Huff and Puff. You have a very hungry shy guy behind you. Yeah. You look like a cream puff to him now. I would go. That's a good idea. Hey there, guy. Why did we invite all the enemies to the parade? They have no... Wait a minute. Why are there two of you? Oh, that's why there's two of you. Stupid duplicating guy. Dupla ghost. Don't call him Duplas. That's not till next game. Hey! There's two of you. Oh, he's pissed. He is. Oh, boy. All right. Is ice cream... Oh, hey! Meanwhile, Junior Troopa has found a new hobby in life. Magic sparring against Kami Koopa. Does that mean Junior Troop is a good guy now, or what? The Hammer Brothers showing off their dexterity with hammers. Bowser does not look pleased to be here. Oh, boy. Some people just have bad days. Oh, boy, he just kicked their asses. He just kicked their asses. All right. That night, the parade continues. This time led by the Star Spirits. It was kind enough to have two parades. You know, some people can't be there during the day. They got work and stuff. It's understandable. We got the Pinguin. Nice emote. Fail hard. Nice. Got the little Pinguins. Oh, look. Is it going to be our favorite singing diva? Diva Toad, there she is. I'm glad we wrote that song for her. Which means I'm glad the Pixel told me about that badge. You'll have to go get for doing that. There you go. Side quest. Ooh, shit, amazing daisies. Quick, I need badges and I need attack power. Hurry. Those two there are about 700. There's got to be like 70 experience between them. Be a good jump on the next game. Quick, hurry. They're going to get away. They're going to get away. A couple of bulbs hanging out. Da 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 da. Oh, the shy guys are now going to make an appearance. Before they took up their hobby of sucking the paint out of the entire world, they certainly know how to dance at Club Guy. Chanterelle. Get it? Because it's a mushroom. Chanterelle mushroom. Ayo. Stay in formation there, guys. The general guy's going to be pissed at you. Three edgy, five me. Oh. There's always one, isn't there? Always one. Sucking what? The paint out of the world. That's the point of color splash. Come on now. Now we have some radioactive toads in the house. I don't know who invited. We might need to get them detoxed afterward. I'm not sure. And hello there. Okie dokie. Excellent. And now Mario and Peach are going to we're going to retire to the castle for a lovely night together. Oh no, they're going back to Mario's house. Even better. Luigi, you're not allowed to come home tonight. Oh god. And the fireworks are a little bork. Fireworks are a lot bork. Okay. But there we go. Someone tell Luigi he's not allowed to come home tonight. He has to sleep in the yard. Raikou. You get it. You get what's up. That's it. That's Paper Mario. And as usual, per Nintendo policy, you are not allowed to go back to the title screen from here. You have to reset the game. Because nuts to you. Let's just take a look, final look at our playtime here. At least up to the final save point. Up to the final checkpoint, at least. So we can see how long it took for us to do that. In Luigi's secret room. Oh, God, no! They found my private room, Nate! Just shy of 22 hours to get to that last save point. They found my secret room, they did! What? Alright, well, that is Paper Mario, so I'm gonna wrap up the YouTube recording, obviously. So if you're watching this archive on YouTube, whenever the hell it comes out, probably sometime in January at this rate. Thank you for watching, we will see you in the next video.